All right, welcome back to Composer Madness. Big announcement here, we're up to the final four. So, what does that mean for you? That means you only have two contests to vote for now. So, big news, here we go. We're going to reveal, in a substantial victory, not totally lopsided, but a substantial victory, Copland Appalachian Spring beat Bernstein Symphonic Dances 48 votes to 30 votes. So let's move Copland over right here. Next one on this bracket on the side, we had Shostakovich Symphony 5 versus Stravinsky Rite of Spring. Rite of Spring took him down, 51 votes to 28. I expected that one. Let's take a look over here. Dvorak Symphony 9, Tchaikovsky Symphony number 5. Really close matchup. Tchaikovsky Symphony 5 edges out Dvorak with 42 votes to Dvorak's 35. Yikes. All right. Surprise right there. I don't think a lot of people predicted Tchaikovsky to get that far. One might call it a Cinderella story. Let's see here. Berlioz Symphony Fantastique put up a good fight, but wasn't enough to edge out Beethoven Symphony 5. Beethoven took him down 42 to 36. All right. There's your final four, folks. So, make sure you get out the vote so that you can see who's going to go on to the championship right here. Tchaikovsky, Symphony 5, Beethoven, Symphony 5, Copland, Appalachian Spring, Stravinsky, Rite of Spring. The choice is yours.